Here's the content. First one is introduction. And I will talk about the client issue of kernel and one example of solution, our goals, and job allocation and schedule. First, this video test of the, about the switch kernel. Let's see the video. The machine entered the kernel, and this is just one part of the switch kernel. The machine is kept away. And this is the path of the switch kernel. If we, without the switch kernel, we have to go through this line, but I think it's very unfortunate. And this is another kernel, namely the Panama kernel. This is the principle of the Panama kernel. The ship entered the gate, and the sea level is elevated by this principle. We also the operator controlled the gate, and he closed the gate. And after balancing the sea level, this ship can go. This is the map of the Panama kernel. I will talk about the current issues of the kernel. The means low capacity means that the total number of the chips per day is so small. So if we can improve this problem of the switch, we can eat better more chips. Then it gives a big profit to it. And nowadays, Panama kernel has three risk. First one is the climate issue. Because of El Nino, the sea level is uncomfortable. And another one is the competition from alternative routes. China is one of the powerful countries in the world, so the China market is very important. You can get information from this picture. The two passes has very similar distance. However, the Panama kernel is too small, so we need to expand this kernel. Switch kernel has the capacity problem, and the Panama kernel has the size problem. Kernel expansion is one solution for the kernel problem. Make a new basin and locks like this. Also makes this one, and the rocks are supplied with water from basin and elevate the sea level. By using this idea, Panama kernel can accommodate larger ships, and it is more risk more age. A problem is the past, outside what is the now. Here is our goals. We want to improve the ability of kernels, and finally we will make a new solution with the systems of the kernel. Here is our traditional goal. We also want to apply the autonomous system. If we can, we solve the capacity problem of switch. And if we have a spare time, we will find the new spot. Here is our job allocation. Here is the schedule. Before the presentation, we search about the topics, which one is better. And after this presentation, we survey about the current kernels, and we find the solution for this problem. Here is the reference. Thank you. Do you guys have any questions?
Find the point means the location of new construction.
Yes, yes. Which point is better? I think if we can, we'll find it.
We have a time.
Just make the ordinary this is
this is the new point of the come up. China has put a lot of money in this point. If we can make this point, in the United States, if we go to San Francisco, from San Francisco to New York, then it is more shorter distance. It has more short distance. So if we have a, if we got a new point, we are got a lot of natural money because of the fee of the cost of the use. We when you use the common, we have to cost for the.
Kind of.
Because it has a problem. The total amount of the total number of the ship is limited in Suez Canal, and there are so much of problem in Panama Canal. So I think we need to improve this.
Well, the topic seems interesting, but how are you going to compare with the conventional systems? You have to suggest the like the qualitative the exact boundary between the conventional systems. So I think you should suggest the standards or something to compare with the conventional.
At the moment, the best thing about this problem
Thank you.